Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the problem number 6, which is based on rules of limits of chapter limits. The problem number 6 is, if a limit extends to A, x raised 9 minus A raised 9 upon x minus A is equal to 9, find all possible values of A. Now let's see the solution. Given limit extends to A, x raised 9 minus A raised 9 upon x minus A equal to 9. So here we have to use the rules of limit, that limit extends to A, x raise n minus a raise n upon x minus a is equal to n times a raise n minus 1. And this rule holds for all n belongs to set of natural number. So similarly here we have 9 into a raise 9 minus 1, and that equal to 9. It means 9 into a raise 8 is equal to 9. So on simplifying further, we have a raise 8 is equal to 9 upon 9. Therefore, A raise Z equal to, we cancelling that 9 ones are, so that gives us 1. And finally, taking 8th root, we get A is equal to plus or minus 1. Taking 8th root on both sides. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.